Seth Rollins. The feud is lingering. Gotten from bad to worse for Rollins. Oh, come on now, it's 5-on-1.